Yo soy Pablo Picasso, el precursor del cubismo en el 1907. He sido famoso por mis obras de arte en Guernica.
Muy interesante, Pablo. Gracias por participar en nuestro programa.
My family and I have just arrived in San Francisco earthquake of 1906, and we decided to reside here in sunny Florida where there are no natural disasters.
Okay. Thank you, Billy. Teddy, I see you brought a friend with you. Tell me a little bit about him.
Hello, Pat. I am Theodore Roosevelt, President of the United States. In 1902, I was visiting Mississippi and went on a hunting trip. And like Cheney, I did not have any. So my aide found a lost cub. I tied him to a tree. I felt sorry for him, so I set him free. Later, he became known as Teddy's Bear.
Now that we have met our contestants, let's play the game of time. Vanna, tell us what time period we'll be playing in.
Pat, the time period is 1900 to 1910.
All right, look at this video clip of your first clue. Here's an audio and video clip as your next clue.
La mamá le empieza a llorar. Shipwreck of the Titanic. I am one of the lucky survivors along with 504 others on that voyage from England to the United States.
Okay, Mr. Morgan, how did you change history?
Well, Pat, I got rid of that problem on the streets. I was the first African-American to own an automobile in Cleveland. I invented the electric automatic traffic light.
Okay, Ben, let's see what time period we'll be visiting next.
Pat, the time period is? 1910 to 1920.
Listen carefully to this next video clip and tell me which great war it reminds you of.
Do the Pokey Pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. I am the key.
Welcome back. Boy, am I hungry after that commercial.
Pass. Come on, try yourself. We have to continue with the game. See, who are our next contestants?
Okay, the next contestants are Mr. Howard Potter and his amazing discovery of King Tutankhamun and Mickey Mouse. Come on down.
Mr. Potter, have you made any amazing discoveries lately?
Well, Pat, I came from the Valley of the Kings and brought home this mummified artifact in 1921. We began to dig in 1914, but due to World War I, we had to abandon this project. Thank goodness we continue searching for this remarkable ring.
Can you tell me a little bit about yourself?
Sí, estoy de nuevo. He viajado de ciudad en ciudad para que las personas aprendan de mi historia. Recientemente estuve en Portland on Spring Break. Wow, qué divertido. Oro parece, plata no es. Si no lo adivines, tonto es.
Soy Tutankhamun.
I know who you are. Mickey Mouse.
I am Mickey Mouse. I named my debut in Steamboat Willie in 1928. I starred in over 120 cartoons. Originally, my voice comes from Walt Disney. You used to only visit me in California, but now you can visit me in Orlando, Florida, Japan, and Paris, France.
That's been the wheel. The time period is 1920 to 1930.
Please take a look at this next video clip.
Thank you.
contestants.
Our next contestants are Percival Lowell, Amelia Earhart, and Francis Scott Key. Come on down.
Hello, can you tell me a little bit about yourself?
Permiso, estoy perdiendo la vista después de descubrir la planeta. Déjame descubrir la planeta X o cualquier otra planeta. ¿Habrá vida en otra planeta? ¿Sabes qué van a hacer? Sí, hay otras planetas. Porque los marcianos llegaron ya y están bailando el cha-cha-cha.
The Andrew Sisters. It was tour around the world visiting soldiers, and they sold over 90 million records and recorded over 1,800 songs.
My answer, Miss Earhart. Now let's check out this next scene from a famous musical.
It is everybody's cherished favorite fantasy film from MGM, The Wizard of Oz. This is one of Julie Garland's most memorable performances.
Keep your distance.
little bit about our next contestant. That is an enormous responsibility. On a lighter note, our next contestant is wearing a very interesting attire.
Charles Schultz in 1950.
Of bright colors, the hula hoop was an instant success. I am Rosa Parks and I started the civil rights movement and I refuse to give up my seat on a public bus. I have no intention of initiating this movement. I am just a humble woman sick and tired of having to obey these unfair laws that turned me into a second-class citizen. I try to empower freedom and loving people everywhere.
Tell me, where you've been and all about your experience. My colleagues and I have just returned from the moon. We launched from Apollo 11 and landed our lunar module, Eagle, and then went to Tranquility 4 days later. I stepped out of the spacecraft and became the first human set foot on the moon.
How interesting. I love it.
Okay, Ben, relax. Now let's meet our next contestant.
Pat, my name is Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., and I have a dream that one day my four little children will live in a nation where not judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character.
That is very impressive. I am sure that your dream of equality will inspire millions to create a fair and beautiful world.
Oh my goodness, we mustn't be late. It's time to spin the wheel again. The time period is 1960s to 1970s. If I say, I don't want to date myself, but I love this time. And this time period, this beautiful face was introduced to the world.
Sure, whatever, Banner. Okay, contestants, this next video clip was a sensation during the 60s and early 70s. Hit it, Beatles.
Thank you.
festival is a way to express the disappointment of the government's involvement in the Vietnam War, the desperate need for peace, love, and happiness.
Well, it's time for another commercial break.
I'm sure that you'll be a role model for all people around the world.
Thank you, Pat. I appreciate all your good words about me. But let's be clear that what I'm doing is a labor of love in the name of God. God bless you.
Please introduce yourself to all of you.
Hello, I am Martha Ash, and I was the first black person to play a game of tennis, and I won a major title. I am proud to say that I have opened doors to all young black men who have the desire to play tennis. And I know that Venus and Serena Williams will continue my legacy.
Can you say that again?
Last for the winner. The time period is 1970 to 1980. If I say so myself, I love this time. And ready to boogie now. Watch out, ladies. This guy'll set your heart on fire.
Dreamliner Lightyear program from home. All I want is to go home.
next video clip.
I found golfing very interesting, and I realized that it requires a lot of critical thinking and concentration.
Pat, I was the 42nd president as governor of Arkansas. I'm regarded as a Democrat in the Democratic Party. I was very young president here, Theodore Roosevelt and John McCain.
Look how cute our next contestant is!
I am Dolly the Sheep. I was the first mammal that was successfully cloned from an adult cell. I was named after a famous country singer named Dolly Parton. I also had a baby named Bonnie.
Let's go! We have a multi-million dollar deal with Sir the Magician.
We are going to be millionaires!
Oh,
reach the face and make contact. Time on by me and my feet. Use my teeth, you saw, you did not see. So don't be mistakes now. All right, look at my good man, so I'm walking shadow. Move aside, the scar against the stretch, as we climb as I ain't over no problem, unless you shrink down. It's just my names and no fingerprints. It's all set strands by your back. Could you go right over and my feet is at?
Got to reposition everybody.
Please open the X sections. Teachers, raise your hand because I can't.